true no matter what group of guys they have on the floor. They've been that way for ever since I've been here in the league, and probably a bit before that. So Jerry Sloan prepares his team, prepares his guys top to bottom, and they all execute the best in the league, no doubt.
Is their pick and roll one of the more difficult to defend?
Obviously, with their personnel, it absolutely is. And execution-wise, over the years, it always has been. So you put those two together, easily some one of the best in the league.
Based on what you saw on Wednesday night, do you expect the defense to get a little bit more tougher on you here as you go along without Manu?
Yeah. Obviously, it's going to be a little more focused on me. But we're going to continue to move the ball, and we're going to have nights where we're going to shoot the ball a lot better than we did the other night. And when we can do that, things will open up a little more.
Do you feel like the defense is, with the exception of Wednesday, maybe the defense is starting to come around and be where you want to be?
Defensively, yeah. I think even including Wednesday, I think defensively we've really come around. We've really turned a corner. And I like what we're doing. I like how we're holding people. I like the kind of focus we are putting in on that end of the floor. So we'll continue to build on that. And we make some shots and put a little less pressure on our defense, and we'll be even better.
Seen out of Manu on the floor here?
Yeah, absolutely. He looks great. Had a good practice yesterday, and moving well. I think he's not where he wants to be, obviously, but that's expected. And we'll continue to work, and hopefully in 2 weeks or so he'll be back.
With Manu back out here and Tony at least upright, are you guys starting to sense the light at the end of the tunnel here?
You hope so. You can see it, but even when those guys get back on the floor, it's going to take them a while to get to their rhythm. Them being back on the floor is not going to mark the point of us being back whole. Them being on the floor and getting a couple games in their belt and really feeling good is when we're going to see that.
How close are you?
I feel I'm very close. I had a good practice yesterday. I've been playing 1-on-1 and 2-on-2 for the last 5 days, I would say. Not sure how many. I'm feeling good. I mean, the ankle is not swelling. I'm, of course, a little slower than usual. I don't jump as high or stuff like that, but those are things that you're going to get once you play more often. So I'm feeling ready.
You got a game in your mind right now where you'd like to be back for?
Next one.
The next one?
I would like to play next one. I don't know if... I don't
well,
know
come
what
on, ask him.
The guy over there is going to allow me, but I feel like I'm ready. We're going to practice tomorrow or the day after. And if it goes as well as yesterday, I think I'm ready to go.
So you could play. You could conceivably play next week.
I would think so. I think I'll be ready. I don't know if they're going to be extra cautious and, you know, wait for a little more time to see how I develop and practices. But as I told you, I feel like I can already contribute a little bit, little by little. I'm not going to play 35 minutes the first game. But I think I'm ready to start helping for some minutes.
Is Pop usually a difficult guy to convince to let you get out there?
Yes. The thing is that now I'm kind of proving myself in the last week. He watched me playing 1-on-1 and 2-on-2, and he saw that I'm doing pretty well. And the following day, I'm not swelling. So I guess I'll be able to. I don't know if for Monday, but if not for Wednesday or Friday, I think I'll be fine.
How difficult has it been to be on the bench for the first 11 games and watch how things have gone? Tight games, close games, and can't really help out.
Not only the games were difficult, just the whole training camp and me doing on a side all the weights and abs and proprioception and all those drills, or going on the hill outside or running on the sand, things that are not the most fun for players. So, you know, I like playing. I like feeling that adrenaline, challenge my opponent and stuff like that, and things that I haven't done in a while. But that's why I'm so excited now that I'm feeling good and I can start little by little.
Is it hard to feel like a full part of the team when you're injured, because you're always off to the side doing something else?
And yes.
Sometimes you're not even on the trip.
Yes, it's true. The first couple trips I didn't travel with the team. Training camp, I was basically an alien. And in the team, while they were all running here, I was outside, and on the sand, as I said before. So, yeah, I felt kind of outside, but now, little by little, starting to feel more useful, getting to play 2-on-2, 3-on-3 with some of the guys. So, starting to get closer.
You don't get to talk to us as much when you're injured either.
True, they don't let me, so I even feel not part of the team in this. But now I'm welcoming back.
That may be one positive. Any other positives that have been for you sitting on the bench here?
I mean, the fact that I had the opportunity to rest a little bit more, not rest so much physically because I've been working a lot, probably more than if I was playing, but mentally, and I had those first 3 weeks after the surgery, but I basically did nothing. So I think that in the long term, it might help me. So hopefully we see some results later in the season.
What are your thoughts on the team here as you watch from the bench and how they perform so far?
Well, we didn't start as well as other seasons. We started like 2-5, I think it was. Then we won those three games in a row that really helped us. But we are lacking two important pieces of our offense with Tony and me. So the team is trying to adjust. Roger and George Hill are starting and they are new to the team. So we are in a process of adjusting. So we believe again that in this case it's going to help us too in the future because George is getting more confident and Roger too. So I think when we all come back and start playing with our usual flow, things are going to look good.